another strong performance
I'm really happy to take the win today, especially after yesterday. I was a bit disappointed myself that I didn't find the right moment to be in a good position, and I think I had the legs to win yesterday, and I really wanted to make something right today. I don't know. I think especially while closing the gap helped me a little bit. And then it was just sprint to the finish line.